Today, we're going to talk about the different types of life insurance policies. Did you know there are basically two types of life insurance policies? One is a term policy, and the other one is a permanent product. And then you have a blend of the two of them. So I guess three types. The term product is usually very inexpensive in the beginning, but it increases and grows, the premium does, as you get older. A permanent product will remain level, constant premiums, but it's more expensive early on, but the premiums stay the same as you get older. The advantage to the term product is that you can get more product, more death benefit for less money because it's only for a certain period of time. The advantage to a permanent product is that it builds cash value, that you can have a form of a savings plan that's attached to your life insurance and it forces you to save. It'll be with you permanently, so whenever you die, it's gonna be there. Where a term is more like renting, and it may not be there when you die because the term may run out. Which policy is right for you? Give us a call, 801-622-2626. A representative will help you and assist you to determine which policy is best for you. September, Life Insurance Awareness Month. Let's make sure everyone's aware and everybody gets the right policy that is right for you. Thank you.